Williams. Shepard trying to get to the inside, and Williams closes the door. Megan Williams down the back stretch, looking to open the door back up for himself. Coming out of two, it's still shorter and Stewart than Williams. Coming down the back stretch as Shepard follows in third and Walker in fourth. Taking the heat race win, followed by Reagan Williams, Raymond Shepard in the third spot,
Alan Walker.
And Alan Walker in the fourth. Williams and Stewart set to start the race. They will not start on this one. His right foot running Shepard to the inside. Shepard leading the way over Shorty Stewart, Ronnie Shelton, and Alan Walker. Together in turn two, the caution is out. Two laps in, 13 more to go. Showing a little smoke, losing a little blood. He's gonna have problems before this race is over. That five machine with Brandon Gordon's getting around Shorty Stewart to the outside, down the back straightaway, there go. Shepard having trouble down the back stretch. He'll push to the high side in four. He'll collect Blevins and Shorty Stewart will take the lead. Race fans, we've got four in the books. Six more laps to go. Shorty Stewart gonna pull back out of the lead with Alan Walker second. Brandon Boylan's third. Blevins closes the gap on Walker as Walker does the same on Stewart. To the inside of Shorty Stewart. Stewart going to close the door as they come out of turn two. Blevins trying to sneak to the high side of Walker to get that run off the turn. It's the white flag. Can Shorty still hold on to it? She's got Alan Walker to the inside. Brandon Devin's to the out. Devin still to the outside. He'll come down. Brandon Devin's. Third of Shorty Stewart. Gonna be your feature winner in the Super Street after the five was declared too light and disqualified. First hitter here one more time. My guys, if you're not in stage and you need to be there, we're getting ready to go feature racing for you guys. Super Mini, you need to be getting ready for your feature race.